Welcome back to Let's Play Shadowrun. Let's play. Step 1. Dark sunglasses. Step 2. Equip cool shades. I'll just put these on. Yeah! Cool glasses. Now these are more than just a fashion accessory. They actually help us blend in. A little bit. There's some guys who will not recognize us as a result of wearing cool glasses. Because they're that cool. This room... Room of Death. Why are we going into Room of Death? Well, no death here right now. I'll tell you why. Because enemies will constantly spawn in there, and it is a great point to farm karma points. Oh, heavy dude! Look at this guy with his green hair and purple pants. He's the toughest guy of the year 2050. And over here we have a mage with a handgun. Not actually casting spells at us, but I'm okay with that. They have new yet. That's important. Now, I'm not going to power level right now. There will come a time where, after we get some stuff, I will be just running back in there constantly and shooting things to get karma, because before we leave this area, we really need to up our body and our firearm skill. But I'm not going to do that. I'm not even going to show it to you, because you don't want to watch 30 minutes of me just opening a door and mashing a button over and over and over again. That's boring. I'm casually walking past the fountain shaped like a dragon. Because that's what happens in Shadowrun. So we need to get some stuff. I don't remember where all of it is, but I do remember that it's here. A heavy dude! He's a bad, bad dude. Firearms will increase our accuracy with weapons, and that's important. Ooh, a mage! He looks like a southern gentleman, doesn't he? With his white suit and a top hat. Oh yeah, so... fought in the Shadowrunner's heel. My blend of 13 unique herbs and spices, yes. Here that we need. Don't think so. It's in one of these rooms. There's some stuff. There's a video phone in case you need to make a call. We can't without a cred stick, but we will get one. Hello, guy. I don't actually want to talk to you yet, but I do want to talk to you. We need a certain keyword before we start chatting that guy up. Let's go to the club. The Grim Reaper Club. Let's take a minute and appreciate the jamming tunes. Revolution. Alright, now that I'm done running around in circles, let's talk to this guy. Just like in many other RPGs, talk to everyone, because it's very helpful.
You look troubled, young man. Is something wrong? You'd best be prepared. I've had to heal enough men who thought they were safe running the shadows.
You a doctor?
doctor. Forget all that talk of magic. You're better off leaving yourself in the hands of a skilled street doc. So you're a street doc, I see. Pity I'm retired, but there are some good ones around. Most can handle tech like that data jack of yours. Sounds like a plot point. He doesn't know anything about anything else. But at least we got some keywords. Let's talk to this orc. He's huge! Huge!
Hamfrith doesn't like you already. You best have good new yen if you want to hire a decker like me. You think I'm dumb? Done 100 runs and I haven't lost one neuron yet.
Deckers are people who... they're Shadowrunners who make their living by going into the Matrix and hacking into systems and blowing things up with their techno minds. It's pretty cool. He doesn't know anything about nothing. We can hire him once we know the hiring keyword. We're probably not going to, because as I said before, we don't really need to hire Shadowrunners. But he's a pretty good one, all things considered. He looks very tired. I've had a rough day. I need some rest. He's an elf with bright red hair. That's not unusual. Look, I just want to relax and unwind. If we ask him anything else, he will just say he's too tired. Let's talk to this Jamaican. Club patron. Orc. Jamaican. Whatever. There's a joke or a comment in there that I just don't have the energy to make.
Back off, dude! Can't you see I'm using the phone?
That's my Jamaican impression. I can do a better one. Sort of later on. Let's talk to this guy, the club manager.
Haven't seen you for a while. Your usual, I suppose.
I guess we are a regular.
One iced tea coming up. Iced tea, huh? This really is a family game.
There are two versions of this game, one of which has slightly more explicit dialogue, and it's not particularly explicit. I mean, I think it's a little more gory. But I guess they didn't want... if this was rated T for teen... I think so. Or maybe it's M? No, it couldn't have been M, because... well, anyway. I guess Ice-T is the family-friendly... there's that phrase again. I didn't mean to say that. You know what I mean. You don't want teenagers thinking about drinking other stuff. Let's give it to this guy, because he looks tired. An iced tea would be really nice. I could use an iced tea, too.
Cheers, chumma. My favorite, too. I almost had them. I had the tickets in my hand.
Oh, sob.
Asking about those tickets.
Tickets to the Maria Mercurial concert. They were almost mine. I even gave Grinder the money.
Who's Grinder?
Poor Grinder. He got wasted by Lone Star. The morgue guys carried off what was left of him.
That is our indicator that we are on the more PC version. In the other version, they are referred to as Chop Shop guys. So, that's okay. What's Lone Star?
I'm 2B. What was that?
Well, he doesn't seem to know, but I can tell you that Lone Star is a private police force. They're pretty cool, but they're usually at odds with Shadowrunners, but with law enforcement and all that.
Maria Mercurial is the hottest thing in town. She doesn't come by these parts too often.
That sounds like Havana in concert. We should probably check that out.
but there are no objectives in this game that are displayed, so we've got to kind of piece two together. Ooh. Cemetery. Creepy. We're not going in there. Not yet. I want to go do something else right quick. That's the cage. I don't want to go to the cage. Ooh! A hitman on the roof. He's got a fedora and everything. Come on, gotcha. 40 new yen. Not bad. Nothing in there. Oh, there's a sniper in there that we can see, and I can just shoot. Alright. 10 new yen. Right on. That was easy. We can't go that way for some reason. I'm gonna take a minute and talk a little bit about... It's a heavy dude. If you hear a rubberneck over that scalper, you're too late. The Lone Star took out some guy unloading tickets to the Mercurial concert. He's got a date with the Morticians. Well, that wasn't me, but that was probably Grinder, wasn't it? Can't hang around, dude. What's asking about Lone Star? The corporate cops enforce the law, man. But the cops make their own law. He didn't want to kill us. That's okay. I'm not gonna shoot him. There's no alignment system in this game. There's no consequences to randomly shooting NPCs. If you want to kill that guy, go ahead. You'll get a few karma points out of it. Oh no! Windows with guns! My one weakness! Oh jeez, we are really getting messed up. This is gonna be a really short video if I keep getting shot. Let's get out of here. Now that's the building I want to go in. When I'm not getting shot in the face. It's scary. And yes, I know I have a slap patch, but we're gonna save that for a little later. You'll see why. Let's get in that bed. And we'll save. Just for the hell of it. We don't actually have any karma. We have one karma point. We will spend it. Firearms. Computers will improve our skills at hacking in the Matrix. But we don't have a cyber deck, so it's pointless to improve that right now. Right now our biggest priorities should be body, so we can actually survive getting shot a couple times, and firearms, so that we can shoot back. That is easily doable. Of course, it requires grinding, but as I said, I won't show it to you. Okay, so I think we want to go in here. Oh, nope. Room full of death. Or not. That mage was a pushover. They are, in general. In this game. Can't do anything there. Aha, I think that's what I want. And so it is. It is a meteoric iron paperweight. Although, how we can tell that it's made of meteoric iron right off the bat is kind of beyond me. But, okay. And this is the other thing we want. It is a PCD 100 cyberdeck. There are no other cyberdecks in the game, so it doesn't really matter which one we have. we're gonna try and use that cyber deck on the computer. Because that's what we do, right?
Error condition. Error analysis. Data jack malfunction. Connection terminated. No connection established.
Well, that sucks. Something wrong with the data jack in our heads. We should get that looked at. Maybe by a street doc. Let's talk to the secretary.
I'm afraid my boss is out. I'm sure I didn't have you scheduled in anyway.
Let's see if she knows anything. Doesn't look like it. I guess we'll talk to her later. There's an elevator. That is out of order.
This whole system is out of order, man!
Alright, what was I doing? We know about Grindr. We know about Lone Star, so we need to talk to... How much money do we have? 150, that's exactly what we need. Oh! And Windows with guns.
In this
door. Let's talk to this guy.
Keep your voice down. Do you have something you want to offload? It had better be good, and the less heat behind it, the better. You don't seem to know what I mean. Are you a Shadowrunner?
No, and only now we've got that keyword.
If you're hiring, they can have almost any skill you could want. You're gonna need plenty of money, at least 500 million. If you're a fast talker, you might negotiate your way to something better.
And what do you know about negotiation?
On the streets, a good negotiator can save themselves a lot of money.
That's true. We're not really gonna need that. Let's ask him about... Grindr? He doesn't know anything about Grindr. Let's ask him about the tickets? No. Alright, fine, let's get to the heart of the matter. We can buy, grenades from him, but they're hard to use, and I don't really want to use them. And they cost a lot. So we're gonna talk to about Lone Star.
So you want to play Rent-A-Cop? I might be able to accommodate you. For 150 million, I've got a Lone Star ID badge. You want it?
Yes.
Impersonating a cop is risky, man. Don't get caught.
Alright. Whatever.
We live on the edge.
Alright. Now we have a Lone Star badge. It's gonna be useful. Trust me. We're gonna do a little impersonating. For fun and profit. Going back this way. Oh, I love this song. It's so good. It's too bad the rest of the soundtrack doesn't really match up. Well, this guy doesn't seem terrified that we're here. Nope. Alright, let's have a chat.
Well, that's one more file out of the way. You wouldn't believe the number of guys fragged today.
He doesn't recognize us.
Hey Larry, where's the little urn to ship number 8 in?
It must be the cool shades. Let's ask him about Grindr.
I can't talk to you and move at the same pen, and move my pen at the same time. Ask the other guy.
Yeah, there's another doctor here.
Oh, there he is.
I miss him.
I haven't gold, eh? What do you want? Nice shades. Do you always wear them indoors?
Nah. Yes, we do. We wear our sunglasses at night. So we can. Talk to you about Grindr.
You Lone Star boys sure did him over good. His file and belongings are in the cabinet. Do you want me to pull his file for you?
Yes. Yes, we do. Be because we are cops.
Hey, Sam, was that grinder file?
I'll try the tester cam then.
Hey, look, buddy, I haven't got time at the moment. Why not look for it yourself?
Alright. Let's look at that filing cabinet.
Grinder's file is here, and so are the Maria Mercurial tickets.
Did we get them?
Pick up.
Examine. Let's look in here. There are many files. Now, do we have the tickets? There they are. Tickets to the Maria Mercurial concert. Those are gonna come in handy. And didn't look like we got his file, but it's not like we needed it. We just needed those tickets. Nothing in there. Okay. So now that that's squared away. Let's see, what else do we need to do here? Got the paperweight. Got the dog collar. I'm trying to think of all the things we need to do. Well, at the very least, I will save. Oh, I know what I need to do. I need to go to the spooky graveyard. But that can wait. In fact, it's probably best that we wait on that for a second. So here's what I'm gonna do. Actually, let's see. No karma points. I haven't really shot anything. Okay, here's the deal. I am going to take a nap. And then, I am going to run into the next room and shoot a bunch of things over and over and over again until I pump up my body and my firearm score and I get a little cash. And then, I will resume our little LP of Shadowrun. So, I hope that you've enjoyed watching so far, and I hope that you keep doing so. See you next time!